unexpected. I didn't think I was going to, but I just
heard. And what day will come when our religion will be the best over all the other religion in the one day will come. And so we somewhat leave.
Can I ask you a question, dude? Can I ask you a question? Where are you doing your research?
Where is my research?
Yeah, where are you doing research on schedule?
Where have I done it, or what am I? Where am I based?
Why you are here?
Why am I here?
Yeah.
Oh no, no, it's not a good question.
Yeah,
everybody
just
can.
I just know.
Everybody can come. And
I just know.
You always give respect.
Yeah,
others.
Everybody is giving your thought, him saying himself what we want to say about our
okay. Religion. Why? So yeah. Why am I personally here?
Yeah.
Well, my student invited me to come. And she spoke about the story with such passion and such love and devotion. I said to myself, I wanted to see what exactly she meant.
What she is all about.
So why, what made her feel so passionate about it?
Yeah.
The other thing too is that for personal reasons, I've come to understand more about my own.
I just want to know what Shiaism is all about.
That, but also I think that I believe very firmly that talking to other people of different faiths,
different
you understand more about your own. And so I can say I understand more about my own religion and my own faith in seeing this and talking to people. So it's been both academic, because I'm interested in community and how community is formed, but also personal. So I know now...
Because nowadays everybody comes and always asks about only Shiaism. Nobody is able to ask about what Sunni is all about.
And I already replied you that there is no question of Shia and Sunni.
Yeah.
We are equal and
yes.
All. We
yes.
Have one Allah.
Yes.
We have one book.
And
okay?
Even Supreme Leader Ayatollah Khomeini says nowadays that
and,
we have to strong.
We have
world.
One prophet. I
okay,
told you all
sorry
this
you.
Earlier. I told
yeah,
you.
No offense.
I told you all this
yes,
earlier.
You did. Yes, you did.
But you should not raise this question again and again, Shia and Sunni. We are same. We are equal. We are one.
Hmm.
Shia and Sunni are equal, one.
Well, I only use the use the term Shia because that's what people told me.
He's annoyed that if you raise Sunni question, then nobody is like.
All I say, the only reason
have,
I say,
our prof, our one prophet.
Yes.
We have one prophet. He's first for all Islamic
yes.
World.
The point.
One prophet.
Yes.
One Allah. One
yes.
Book. You
the
remember
point.
This?
I do.
There is no question. On this.
Yeah, my point still stands though that
yeah.
In the West,
yeah.
When we say Islam, we almost always
we
mean Sunni.
Don't
and I don't want to.
We don't bother for West, we don't bother for any particular country.
But I want.
But we bother
want...
only for Allah,
yeah.
We bother for only for our book. We only
yes.
Bother for our prophet.
I understand, but I want my I want people in the West to understand.
West
this.
Very well understand. Well, very West is very well understand this.
Yes.
But if anybody ask question about Shia and Sunni, then we alerted. Because why people are raising this question again and again? We are very much alert, okay?
Yes.
So that boy is annoyed due to this question. Otherwise, he wants to say that this religion is for sacrifice. Islam is for sacrifice. Prophet and his family given sacrifice to protect this, our... Whatever say culture, religion, whatever you say, it's a freedom. We live in a democratic country. You go to Saudi Arabia, they have no right in like this type julus.
Yeah.
But Islam is one,
yes.
Okay? That is given by Prophet. So we are one, okay? Forget about Shia and Sunni.
Thank you again.
Thank you.